to my channel. So today is a very pleasant day and we are heading to a beautiful place called Chandor. So I'm taking you all guys along with me. Let's get started.
Marble on top of the tables also is Italian, but all furniture made in Goa handcrafted by Goan carpenters made of rosewood. Ceilings are made of thick wood and all crystal chandeliers and mirrors they are from Belgium. All chandeliers used with candles. Till the 1970s there was no electricity in the village. And the jars you can see and the wall plates, they are all from Macau. That's the stand as you enter for your hats and coats. Down is for walking sticks and umbrellas. And this is a love seat where you sit opposite and you have a conversation.
Okay.
All wall paintings hand painted, but that's a painting matching to the tiles.
Okay.
And all these chairs you can see with initials, they are initials of my great-great-grandfather.
Okay.
He was Vice Consular of Spain but acting in Goa.
Okay.
In the 1800s, Portugal and Spain were very close. That's AFSP, Antonio Francisco Santana Pereira. Elephant tusks on the table and the legs of the table carved in the shape of an elephant trunk.
Okay.
And that this is made of ruby glass. A ruby glass crystal candlestand.
Okay.
And that's made of glass made in Goa itself. Made of glass made in Goa itself, and those two are turtle shells.
They such a huge ones.
Yeah, sea turtles they were. But in Goa only Bogmalo Beach, but 400 more years.
Okay. Very old.
Yeah. And as I told you, all generations of the Ganga Pereira family lived here only. This is the present family, all living in the south.
Okay.
Mother only one from the 14th generation, brothers, sister-in-laws, myself 15, and my nephew is 16th generation.
Okay.
This is the sitting room, now we'll go to the gallery. This is our gallery, this is Italian mosaic flooring and a table with colored Italian marble on top carved with a monkey eating a breadfruit upside down.
Okay.
And this is Coconut honey coconut from the sea. You get it only in Seychelles, an island in East Africa, Seychelles. Coconut meaning coconut from the sea. A relaxing chair or a planter chair where you sit down, you put your legs on top and you relax.
Okay.
And this is a set made in Goa, this is made of porcelain. These are skulls of catfish. Yeah?
Oh.
Only this is made in Mysore, this is a sandalwood box, it was meant to keep jewelry, made in Mysore. Yeah?
Oh. This is also very old.
Yeah. These are of hippopotamus.
Mm-hmm.
And the side are of rhinoceros.
Okay.
And this is a Philips radio made in Holland of the 1940s. That time there were only two makes. Philips made in Holland and Nokia made in Germany.
Okay.
This used to work on valves.
Uh-huh.
And one, two, three, in this three cupboards, these are not old but souvenirs given to the family by family friends. It was after the house was opened to the public in aid of maintenance. And all travelling that time, no bags, no suitcases. So all travelling by ship done in all these type of chests. Where two people used to lift this and take the base used to remain here only. Then you bring it back and you put it. This is what we say. Good. These paintings on top, the three paintings. They are 16th century European paintings but were painted by Chinese artists. They are reverse paintings, are painted on the backside of the glass painting. And a writing desk that is carved in the sunburst design, the rays of the sun.
Mm-hmm.
Only here the tiling is modern. This is the dining room. Only this was just plain before, only the tiling is modern. A boat-shaped ceiling in the shape of a boat. And that's an oyster shell tray, huh? That's from the Philippines. An oyster shell tray from the Philippines.
This dates back to very old.
Yeah, all. What I'm showing you is old. Only the radio and the refrigerator, they are of the 1940s. And these are very old beer mugs. They are beer mugs from Germany. It's copper inside, wood outside, copper and wood to keep the beer cold. And this is a 10-legged dining table actually for 20 people. But if you are less, then you remove the center and you join both. This is a refrigerator, a fridge that used to work on kerosene. This is made in Hyderabad but with American collaboration.
And still it works?
No, always once there was electricity, right? Sterling silver from England, and on top there are ceramic bottles of gin, alcohol. Gin bottles, but from Rotterdam, all in. And this was a German soda maker that was imported by the Portuguese when they were ruling Goa, and this was the bottle they used to bottle in.
With the round.
Yeah, but the difference in this is you could drink it only one side. As you fill the soda due to the gas marble gets stuck on top.
Then there used to be a ball.
Yeah, this. Then you press open, and the eye of the bottle that holds the marble when you drink, you can't drink it the opposite way. So you drink it only one side. Now we'll go to our family chapel. Please go in. This is our family chapel dedicated to Our Lady of Piety. The design of the chapel is the Spanish Baroque design. Altar is Spanish Baroque, here this is Spanish style. Those are candles on the top. And this is an old confessional chair. Now cabin, but in olden days was a chair where the priest used to sit in this direction. Which is here, people kneel down and confess. Our ancestors were Jesuits also. And a relic of St. Francis Xavier is given to the family. The body is in old Goa church.
The relic is right over there?
Yeah. One arm is in the Vatican. And a relic given to the family as a fingernail. In the box, golden diamond, the sacrament with golden diamond studded around it, you can see.
Yeah.
The glass oval thing in that, the gold plated. Okay. That's the fingernail of St. Francis Xavier given to the family. Italian marble. Only here the ceiling is made of perforated zinc metal. Perforated zinc metal is to keep it a bit cooler. All crystal chandeliers and mirrors, as I told you, are from Belgium. And this is just a painting. A painting to look like marble.
This is the latest or the oldest?
No, oldest. This cannot be redone.
But till now it's retained.
Only the ceiling is redone. And these two chairs were gifted to my great great grandfather and mother by the King of Portugal of the last dynasty, King Louis.
Can you just introduce yourself?
Elder today 14, 15, 16 generation in India. My name is Ashley. Ashley Braganza Bari. And that's a piano that cannot be repaired. We don't get it to parts anymore. It's the ivory coated. Imported in England by a store and company from Bombay. You can't use ivory anymore. There are ivory coated things. The last mausoleum you can see behind the pole, the round top.
Yes.
That's the mausoleum of our family. Our mausoleums were given to royal families by the Portuguese. It's after we die, buried in the village cemetery. But after 3 years, the remains are put in that mausoleum. And this was a guest bedroom. But once the house was opened to the public, this is unused and just a single bed kept. Where the cupboard and the tables, you all can see, inlaid with mother of pearl. And all bedrooms had a commode. A commode for emergencies used in the bedroom itself. In olden days, no taps and all. Yes. So this used to be the wash basin. For the soap, the sides are for the towels. And this was the commode. Commode used in the bedroom itself, downwards to remove the waste. And that's 5-in-1. All bedrooms are this. These are for the coats. for the coats, for the shirts, for the trousers, for the hats, and down is for the shoes.
Okay.
And palanquins are no palki.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, for all families, two people used to sit, four people, two on either side used to lift and take. This is an open one, that is a closed one.
Okay.
And these are written in Portuguese, these are tombstones of my great great grandfather and mother.
Okay.
Written in Portuguese. AFSP initials I showed you all on the chairs.
Yes.
Antonio Francisco de Santana Pereira passed away 7th May 1897. And great great grandmother Maria Rita da Cunha Pereira passed away 11th January 1898.
Okay.
The two chairs I showed you all in the ballroom gifted to them.
Okay.
And that's the coat of arms of the family. A knighthood given by the Portuguese to royal families was on all the coats they were wearing.
Okay.
This is knight, cross for Christianity, star for Christmas, and these are doves for peace. And all these are travelling trunks or chests like the one I showed you in the gallery.
Okay.
They used to remain here, two people used to lift and take them, bring back and put it.
Okay.
And all these are made of terracotta.
Uh-huh.
Made of terracotta. In the family, then one of our ancestors had only daughters.
Yeah, same with something she told me, that they also they had only daughters.
Yeah, that's what.
So today we had gone to Chandor, which is in South Goa. Chandor was the capital of Goa in ancient time and was called Chandrapur. Today I give you all a tour of one of the biggest and oldest Portuguese house in Goa and is called the Menezes Braganza House and Braganza Pereira House. It is more than 300 years old. If you all want to visit, I'll leave the details in the description box. I hope you all enjoyed my video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon and get notified. Bye bye.